Hello friends, welcome to Share Market Friend again. Today I am going to talk about board of directors of Reliance Industries Ltd. It is one of the biggest company by market capital in India that knows everyone. This annual report comprises of 400 plus pages, so it would be actually difficult to cover all the aspects of this report. So whatever is possible I am trying to cover. To study the board of directors and their background and their expertise and their efforts are going in which direction could be one of good way to judge a company, to know about a company, how the company is going to perform in future very well. Everyone knows that Reliance Industries is very strong in its work and performance. So let's know who are the people behind this in this company, who are the board of directors. So here first is I'll give you one highlight of all the board of directors. First is Shri Mukesh D. Ambani, then Srimati Neeta M. Ambani, then Shri Mansingh L. Bhakta, then Shri Yogendra P. Trivedi, then Professor Deepak C. Jain, then Professor Ashok Mishra, then Dr. Raghunath A. Mashelkar, and then Shri Adil Zainul Bhai, then Shri Raminda Singh Gujral, then Shri Shumit Banerjee, and these four are the, you can call the main working or actively participating board of directors. Those are executive directors. They may be heading some divisions or some active initiative in the company work. I'm not saying that independent directors are not working, but executive directors are assigned some special more responsible tasks. That what I think so. First is Shri Nikhil R. Meswani, then Shri Hital R. Meswani, then Shri PMS Prasad, and then Shri Pawan Kumar Kapil. Okay, here is the link in this website. If you select this and search into Google or your online, you can find this location where there are details of this all provided in this integrated annual report. So first let's check background and details of Mukesh D. Ambani. Okay, if you click here, this opens into this first page, shows that he is receiving award from award of Othmar gold medal. Okay, very renowned one of the award. Okay, here are his details. His DIN number is 00001695. He is a chemical engineer actually from Institute of Chemical Technology, Mumbai. Earlier it was known as Department of Chemical Technology, University of Mumbai, and then he done his MBA from Stanford University in US. Then he joined Reliance board in 1977, and then onwards he integrated all and initiated various initiatives in the company to increase its production capacity to 21 million tons per year. If you check out their oil, that is their main business, oil refining and marketing and all, so they have added in their Jamnagar first part as 660,000 barrels per day, and then in the another part they added 580,000 barrels per day, totaling to 1.24 million barrels per day at single location. Jamnagar has become the refining hub, the hub of the world. I mean, Jamnagar is biggest one of their plant and also in world for refining, for particular cracking of oil related products. And Reliance, he also contributed in Reliance infrastructure facilities, Reliance retail, and also, as everyone knows, in 4G broadband services known by the name of Reliance Jio, and also is working and keen interested in education, healthcare, security, financial services, government, citizen interface and entertainments. Okay, he is heading and participating in various government committees and process also. He is Prime Minister's Council on Trade Industry Committee member also, and also other committees are mentioned here. And he is also member of this international committee institutions also, like India Advisory Group of the London School of Economics, the Business Council, Global Advisory Council of Bank of America, Indo-US CEOs Forum. Okay, very great personality and very great work actually. And he is working with United States National Academy of Engineering also, elected as a foreign member Okay, here is the link for his annual general meeting speech. It is really a good speech. You can hear it if you want to know more about Reliance and all its working detail. You must have heard because it's old actually. Then here it's given CNN interview of Sri Mukesh Ambani, and then he has received many of the awards like Forbes Global Game Changers list. He was the only Indian to feature into that list, and so many other achievements: Othmar Gold Medal and Business Leader of the Year NDTV India from 2017 they have provided it. So this was all about Sri Mukesh D. Ambani ji. Okay, let's check out other board of directors details. So first one it is shown is Nita Ambani. She is non-executive, non-independent director. Okay, here is detail of Mrs. Nita Ambani ji. Okay, he is actually basically working into the social or CSR part of the Reliance, apart from working from building a world-class township in Jamnagar, developing next generation office campuses, healthcare initiatives also. She holds around 34 lakhs of shares of the company. She has received so many awards. She is working through the Drishti social organization also, and keenly interested into IPL also, as everyone knows. And for so many students and children she has helped through her work. Really great personality. Then here is executive director Hital R. Meswani. Okay, he is chemical engineer from University of Pennsylvania School of Engineering and Applied Sciences and alumnus of Wharton Business School. He joined Reliance from 1990, so it's around 28 years till today he is with Reliance. Okay, he is leading petroleum refining, manufacturing and research and technology activities, and he has been instrumental in successful execution of several mega projects, including the Hazira Petrochemicals Complex, the world's largest refinery complex at Jamnagar. And also he has received so many other awards also, and he is a member of he is actually director of Reliance Industrial Investments and Holdings and Reliance Commercial Dealers, and he chairman of the audit committee of Reliance Industrial Investments and Holdings, and other committees also here are mentioned. Okay, then here it is Nikhil R. Meswani, another executive director. He is also chemical engineer from University of Chemical Technology, Mumbai. He joined Reliance from 1986, very long commitment. He is keenly interested in IPL also. He has contributed towards Reliance leadership position in petrochemical industry, shoulders several other corporate responsibilities including corporate affairs and group taxation. Means basically he is expert in, you can say, in taxation policies. Okay, he is president association of other industry bodies also, and he is member of he is the chairman of audit committee of Reliance Commercial Dealers Limited and member of other committees also. Okay, then here it is executive director PMS Prasad. Will cover them all. Okay, PMS Prasad, executive director of Reliance, one of the longest serving members on the board and the company. He is contributing from 3 decades. That's really really great and long time work in various posts in petrochemicals, refining and marketing, exploration and production and fibers business of the company. Large area of the work. He holds bachelor degree in science and engineering. Okay, he is exemplary leadership in steering the diversification of rail. Means he has really worked hard for diversification of the Reliance into other businesses. Okay, he has some accolades and awards also. He is member of Health, Safety, Environment Committee and the Audit Committee of Reliance Commercial Dealers. Okay, then here it is Executive Director P.K. Kapil. His most of basic contribution is in HSAC, that is Health, Safety and Environment field. Okay, he joined Reliance in 1996. He worked very well in starting up the Jamnagar complex in 2005, and he has received many other awards also. He is a member of other health safety environment committee and other institutes also apart from Reliance. Okay, he has received other awards also. Then here is independent director Dr. Raghunath A. Mashelkar. So many people knows him. He is very renowned personality. He is basically worked with a lot of government committees at work, and he has worked in inculcating innovation movement in India. He had so many scientific advisory councils to the Prime Minister. He has won so many awards also. So all we know about him. Okay. Then comes Mr. Adil Zainul Bhai. Okay, he is an independent director of the Reliance. Okay, he holds an MBA from Harvard, engineering graduate from IIT, 34 years worked at McKinsey, that is very popular and renowned company. Okay, he was chairman of McKinsey India also. He is working directly with CEOs and promoters of so many major companies from last 10 years. Okay. He is member of other international organizations also. He is working for foundations also. Adil Zainul Bhai, Mr. Okay, Mr. Mansingh L. Bhakta. He is from corporate law, taxation and banking expertise. He is also legal advisor for leading foreign and Indian companies. Okay, he is member of other committees also. Okay, he has received leading lawyers of Asia award for 6 years consecutively. So he is actually an advocate. Okay. Then Deepak C. Jain, he is independent director of Reliance. He is a former dean of Kellogg School of Management and INSEAD. He is graduate from Guwahati University and University of Texas. Distinguished teacher and marketing scholar he is. He has received other so many awards also. And he is a member of audit committee of Employee Stock Compensation Committee of the Reliance. Okay. Then comes Dr. Dharam Veer Kapoor. He is independent director also. He is graduate in electrical engineering, expert in power, capital goods, petrochemicals and chemical industries. He has worked in national institutions, various NTPC, Inertia, and then IIT Bombay, IITM Lucknow also. He holds position of chairman emeritus of Jacobs H&G P Limited and chairman of GKN, means other companies also he is working with. He is member of remuneration committee and health and safety environment committee of the company for Reliance. Okay, then Mr. Mahesh P Modi. He holds MSc in Economics and Fellow of the Economic Development Institute of the World Bank. He has management experience in petrochemicals, telecommunication, energy and insurance industries. He has worked in various positions as a chairman of Telecom Communication, Secretary Telecommunication Department, Director General Telecommunication, Special Secretary Insurance and all so many other things. Means very huge experience actually. And he is member of Audit Committee, the Employee Stock Compensation Committee, Corporate Governance and Stakeholders Interface Committee of the company. Okay, then Mr. Yogendra P. Trivedi. He is an independent director, and then he has received honorary doctorate from Fakir Mohan University of Odisha and other various awards. And he has worked in government banks like Central Bank of India, Dena Bank, and other government institutions also. Okay, he is chairman of the audit committee. the shareholders, investors grievance committee, the remuneration committee, the corporate governance and stakeholders interface committee, and employee stock compensation committee. Means so many committees he is member and also heading also. Okay, then Mr. Ashok Mishra, he is IIT director from 2000 to 2008 he was actually, and then he is chemical engineer, alumnus of IIT Kanpur. He has been the board of governor of IIT Delhi, central advisory board of education MHRD. I am just showing some samples actually. If I cover all these points point to point, it will take a lot of time. So I am covering or showing you some idea of their inclination and their expertise. Okay, he has received many other awards. Okay. He is a member of shareholders investors grievance committee for the Reliance. Okay, and one member is missing from this list, I don't know why, from his website, and that is Shri Arundhati Bhattacharya, if I'm not wrong. She was head of or chairman of State Bank of India. She retired before 1 or 2 years back and then joined Reliance Industries. She too has expertise in banking and all related things, and very good leader. So you can see Reliance board has wide means array of expertise. They have expertise in taxation, they have advocates, they have scientists, then they have marketing expert, then they have safety experts, then they have all experienced people in social work also, and who have contributed lot into social work also. And also specifically they have people from who has a good experience and are holding good committees and organizations related to government. So that is really a good and great advantage to Reliance. They can handle all the government related things very well through its expertise, because in many projects, and as government hurdle is a big thing, government related issues, so they have expertise in that, apart from great leadership of Mukesh D. Ambani ji. Okay, so this was all about board of directors of the Reliance Industries Limited. If you like this video, please click on the like, and if you want or if you have any query, please put it into the comment box. Okay, there is one button below the video that is share. If you click on that, you can get a link that you can pass on to your friends on WhatsApp, Facebook, and wherever you want. Okay, that will be great for me, and thank you for listening. Share market friend.